Hey, I'm Josh Reimer, and did you know that April is Inventors Month? True story. It's a time to appreciate all the great inventions that have been created. But instead, I'd like to focus on 10 of the most bizarre and unusual ones that I could find. And here they are. In 1882, a mousetrap was invented that would actually shoot any mouse that came up to it. You might not be surprised to hear that it was actually invented by a man in Texas. Seems like guns are the solution to a lot of things down there. Have you ever been out on a jog and thought, man, if only I had a robot on my head feeding me tomatoes? I mean, I want to say of course you haven't, but that's actually been invented. People have not only thought of it, but created it. For tomatoes. If you're a woman and you're concerned about perverts, simply put on these hairy stockings and voila, no pervert will want to come near you. Because apparently they think you should make yourself look terrible if you don't want to get raped. In the 1800s, a machine was invented to shave a dozen men's faces at once. It wasn't able to change its movements though, depending on the face, so surprise, it didn't really work. How many men were injured in the process of making this thing? You know what would be a great improvement to a bicycle? Removing the pedals and the seat! That's apparently what somebody thought when they designed the fliz bike. Sort of like what the Flintstones did with a car, but with a bike. And no seat. In 1876, Virgil Gates must have finally had enough with getting his mustache messy when eating and drinking, because he got a patent for a mustache guard. Simply hook it up to your ears and slurp away that soup with confidence, mister. Using a stylus with your phone is apparently a thing that some people do, but using a stylus with their nose is not. But it could be, because it was invented. I mean, your nose is there, doing nothing, so might as well free up both your hands, right? In 1938, somebody thought it would be a fun idea to make a camera look like a gun. You know, we shoot pictures, so it kind of makes sense. Just point it at a friend or a family member or even a stranger. Fun for all ages. Can't believe this one didn't take off. In 1955, Russell Oakes apparently felt bad for bellhops because they could really use an extra hand and get a bit more forceful with asking for tips, so he invented this for them so that they could collect tips and it would indicate if the amount was too low. And finally, if smoking one cigarette at a time just isn't enough for you, how about 20 all at once? There was a time when this was considered to be a worthwhile idea. Things might be pretty messed up in 2017, but we've still come a long way. Thank you for watching, and if you're looking for a man to celebrate Inventors Month with, that's weird, but you might find him on Hornet. They're my sponsor, and there are millions of guys on their social network app, which you can download for free at joshreimer.com/hornet, or access it there on the web as well. So check that out, and subscribe if you're new, because I'm going to have lots more videos coming up. Bye!